Hi, I'm Laurie and I'm from Flow 2, and we facilitate the sharing economy for businesses, organizations and government agencies. Sharing assets is a really important part of the circular economy in which loops are closed, and the waste of one company are the resources of another company. Within the circular economy, we are really focused on resource efficiency, making more efficient use of all products and materials we already have. And if you look at resource efficiency, we can define two important new business models in which access to products and materials is more important than actually owning them. You can define product as a service in which the manufacturer stays the owner and we pay for the services. But you also have the sharing economy, in which online platforms provide us as consumers to share all kinds of stuff and products we are not using very often. But there are also opportunities for businesses. And that's why we developed an online sharing marketplace on which businesses, organizations, and governmental agencies can swap, sell, and share unused equipment, materials, services, facilities, but also knowledge and skills of personnel. And the platform facilitates everything from making demand and supply transparent to online payment, reviews, matchmaking, and much more. What can be shared? Well, think about meeting rooms, parking spaces, trucks, company cars, bicycles, waste, materials, and all kinds of other products and resources. We are active on a local and a global scale in several sectors, from construction to healthcare, to enable organizations to put this circular business model into practice. And this business model provides companies with multiple values: reduced waste, more collaboration, additional turnover, but also reduced costs. And I will highlight some iconic projects we are currently running in the Netherlands, Belgium, but also other countries. And I start with park sharing. And park sharing is one of our platforms that enables business parks to become more sustainable and more circular. We provide the companies to share all kinds of capacity on a very local level. Another project is Werflink. A project we started in Belgium with the government and the Construction Confederation to make it possible for construction companies to share all kinds of building equipment and materials with the goal to reduce spillage, but also to save costs and realize additional turnover for all construction companies. We are active in several hospitals as well, so we provide hospitals with internal sharing platforms in order to, well, share all kinds of capacity between departments. Another project is PharmaSwap, a platform that we launched 6 months ago. And with this platform, we enable pharmacists to share all kinds of medicines amongst each other in order to reduce spillage, to save costs as well. And with this platform, we won the first prize in healthcare innovation 2 weeks ago. So that's one thing we are really proud of. But because asset sharing is a very new concept, we launched an online tool, the Sharing Scan, which enables companies and organizations to calculate upfront how sharing assets could be beneficial for them. So the tool allows you to calculate your financial benefits in euros, but also CO2 and energy savings. So with the technology, we can solve anything and we can make anything possible. But the real innovation is in you and me, but it's in us. And that's why I would like to challenge you to think about the opportunities of asset sharing first. Not to think about the challenges, but think about the opportunities for yourself, your business, your organization, for your region, your country. And if you have defined the opportunities and you would like to start with sharing assets, then please reach out to us. We are here today, and, well, if you have questions, please let me know.